You the favorite.
Don't do me too bad, y'all.
It's Kevin Samuels.
Listen, brother.
Barber and boot camp version Kevin Samuels, you know what I mean? You know about how serious the ball was all about barbering and taking it to the next level. So here we go with Earn. So Earn, rate yourself on how serious you are from 1 to 10.
I'm gonna be honest with you. The simple fact that I need to be more focused and I need to get me some equipment, which I've been bullshitting, excuse my language. Not my swollen foot, bro. But I rate myself 4 to 5. I really do want to do it. I just got to get more focused into it. I'm going to keep it a G with you. But I do want to do it in the future, though. What's so funny, bro?
So you got a 4.5.
So you rate yourself at 4 to 5?
Yeah, 4 to 5.
You're probably like a 2.5 at best, so. Probably two and a half. Then you got the potential. You have the potential to be great. You got the energy to be great. But if you want to go to the next level, you know what I'm saying, of being serious, you know what I mean? Same way I see you buying tennis shoes and stuff like that, you know what I mean? And the same energy I see you putting into other things, you need to slide some of that energy over into cutting, because you got the family. Like, you know, your pops is a great barber. You know what I'm saying? But if you want to go to that next level, I don't know if you can feel his excitement, your father, that he got. But you know what I'm saying? You gotta go up the notch. At least to 5. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, 5 is like.
And you reside at the church, brother.
Yeah, yeah.
You
yeah.
reside at the church. You live in the rectory, man.
Yeah, yeah. And you was consistently late, and you hit.
You late for the class, yo. You only 500 feet away, brother.
Yeah. So that's it. You stop on that.
Blessings to you, though.
Blessings, yeah. Our boot camp version of the Kevin Samuels, you know, me rating how serious they are with that barbering, going to the next level from 1 to 10. So we have Akilah here, and she is going to rate herself from 1 to 10. How serious are you? 1 to 10. Don't say seven.
Okay. Kevin Samuel rules.
Yeah. Kevin Samuel, you can't say seven. I forgot why you said don't say it, but just don't say seven.
I really think that I'm a 9. I mean, I thought that I had to be perfect in order to start putting stuff out and to get people to come in. But since you said the journey is what matters, I really think that I'm really dedicated to it.
Okay. So you say you're a 9?
Yeah.
You give yourself a 9.
Yeah.
I'm
waiting for you to say it.
I'm going to say... I give you a 5.
Okay.
Five is more, you know what I mean? Like right there. No, you're not interested, and you know what I mean, and you and your interest is, you know what I mean, it's you fall right in the middle.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? I do see you becoming more excited as the class is going on, like as we start to cut and you got more excited about it as we start to go on. So potentially your energy can keep growing. And keep going up. I can see you because you're right here, you know what I'm saying? Like, and I can see you partially tilting that way to going towards that, you know what I mean? You get it a 9, that's a high level. That's like a Ricardo level, you know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? Like, that's
I wouldn't even give myself a 9.
Yeah.
I said don't do 7.
No, his father might be a 9, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I mean? Like a 9. Like he lived and breathed, you know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah, he loved it.
What you rate yourself?
Hold on, I come to me, you know what I mean? First of all, sir, you're off topic of the show right now, you know what I'm saying? Like you call in, I got this, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I mean? Like, you're talking to somebody else. Nobody heard you. Nobody even heard you. So you thought somebody heard you when you was muted. You know what Hold on. These might be all individual videos that maybe put.
Can you put a little blur thing over my face?
Onto the.
Just like,
I don't know how
I
do that.
It's real easy. I can show you, but I just. Oh, yeah. Just blur what's going on. Like,
Yeah,
show my foot too, dude.
No, sir. Got to show the foot. Got to show the foot.
Oh, man. All right. So we here with Conscious Heads Barber Boot Camp. Again, our version of Kevin Samuels, rating how serious people are with barbering from 1 to 10, have them rate themselves. And yeah, so this is the barbershop edition. So now we here with Miss Tony, and she's going to rate herself and talk to us about what her plans is so far as barbering is concerned. So Miss Tony, if you could rate yourself from 1 to 10.
I'm still
going to
say a 7, even though
that's...
I'm going to say
like removing the 13th floor from the elevator.
I'm going to say 8 is closer to 7, but 7 is really in my mind.
You want to say 7 because I'm telling you not to say 7, and you know what I'm saying, it's probably because... That's just, you know what I mean, you being hard-headed, you know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? Missed them, because I'm saying I say 7. But, you know what I mean, 7, you know what I mean, if you want to stay on my show right now, you know what I'm saying, you cannot say 7, ma'am, if you want, you know what I mean? So can you rate yourself again from 1 to 10?
I'm gonna do 8,
but I'm gonna start from the beginning and say that initially, because I've been coming to classes for some time, it was low, like it was like a 5. And it wasn't because I didn't want to do it, but it was the confidence for me. So my confidence has grown a lot. So that's why it went up a couple of notches. Definitely invested in myself with buying more tools. Just started practicing just recently. But also my plans after, I guess, class, I know me and you talk about coming on the weekends, and that's just to kind of like kickstart. I don't want to just put myself out there all the way, so coming on the weekends will be more like a practice, but also, again, it's the confidence, gaining confidence to be able to just go full throttle. And then, what else do I give myself an 8? I think that's really it. And then, of course, like, my ultimate goal is to own my own barbershop, so in school for that, for business. And then eventually I want to get my master barbering license, but that's 10-year plan or whatever. But so I have the steps. I think the main thing is just the confidence. If I had the confidence, I probably would have been in a barbershop a long time ago.
Right. So you said 8. Not gonna give you an 8.
Okay, yeah.
Not gonna give you an 8. You know what I mean? What I am gonna give you is a 6, though.
Okay.
The reason why, because like I said, you've been with me for a while. You're on some of these pictures and stuff that's around here in this building right now, and I have watched you go from, you know what I mean, building your confidence and then going through things, and then in the midst of even going through that, you have stuck with it even when you had months where it was just like, I ain't kind of doing it. You came back up. You came back up strong, and you've done it like, you know, like at least 3 times that you've done it. So that I have respect for, that you kept coming back, and like, you know what I mean, and even before Corona hit, you was back, you know what I'm saying, you was into it, and you never gave up. So I'm gonna give you a 6. You hitting there, and you getting more excited, you buying more tools, you doing more stuff. So I'm gonna give you a 6.
Okay.
I'm gonna give you a 6, and I think that you headed towards that way, you know what I mean, that 8 you can be headed there, but it's just getting a little more motivated, you know what I mean, you know, taking it serious, and your promotion pages and all that kind of stuff, you know what I mean, getting your pictures and stuff, and you know, not being ashamed, just, you know, putting stuff up and putting your work up, and not being ashamed about it, you know what I mean, and just going forward. So